Here's a look at the engine compartment, our Glastron GX185. We have the storage boot stored on the port side here. You do have some extra room underneath to put an ice chest or some life jackets. There's your clean engine, 4.3 GL, that's 190 horsepower. Over here we have a battery maintainer installed, and it also has an hour meter that's showing 88 hours. There's a shot of the deck. You can see the padded sun lounge, nice sculpted sun lounge, very comfortable, good looking colors, light colors, so they're not hot in the hot sun. You're gonna have bench seat across. These are hinged seats, thick padded upholstered seats with some storage underneath it, and they're hinged so you don't have to worry about them blowing out. Glastron doesn't build an oversized sun lounge. That actually gives you more interior space in the floor. You can see here good room behind the bucket seats. That appears to be a stain on the floor, but it's actually just water stains from just being washed. It does have removable carpet, snap-in carpet, a one-piece unibody style construction, a one-piece deck. The boat's built with virtual engineered composites. It's a VEC-constructed hull that was built up in Minnesota. Boat was sold originally here, new, one owner, and it's all serviced, inspected, and ready to go. You can see at the dash, you got a in-dash digital depth sounder, all your gauges, your temp, your water, your fuel, trim gauge. It does have tilt steering as well. Another nice feature on these, you have the padded flip-up bolsters on both sides. And then, of course, on your glove box here, under the glove box, you're going to have a stereo. Extra cup holders underneath, nice upholstered gunnels in the sides, extra stainless steel handrails for safety. The boat is rated at an 8-person capacity. And you can see up in the bow, good room, good seating, more cup holders, and stainless steel handrails. You will have storage under all three of these. But plenty of room, a well laid out 18-foot bow rider. Glastron has a patented SSV hull that stands for Super Stable V. Okay, looking at the exterior, this is a maroon color, maroon and white. Sitting on a Glastron or an Easy Loader custom trailer that will have a swing tongue trailer. It's a drive-on trailer, makes it real easy to load this boat. There's their VEC emblem, that's the emblem that stands for Virtual Engineered Composites. Excellent gel coat. You can see cosmetically it's in great shape. No bangs, nicks. Basically you can see why it has such low hours. There are a few little scratches. Here's one in the tape there, no big deal there. Underneath, the hull is in great shape, trailer's in great shape. An Easy Loader trailer does have a fold-away trailer tongue. This one does have surge brakes as well. A little bit of a bump on the rub rail there in the bow with a little scratching, nothing biggie. There's a good shot looking down the starboard side, and underneath it does have a spare tire that's included. So we can step back, take a look at this one. You can see the color matched Sunbrella Bimini canvas as well. Glastron also made a GT series that's not quite as fully featured as the GX. This is the GX, so it's gonna have a little better built with more feature standards. So this is a 2006. You can see it's got the Volvo Penta 4.3. If you look at the outdrive, the prop, hardly used. Boat looks like it was maybe stored in a dry stack or in a garage. So they're probably a dry stack. You can see a number there. So a little molded in swim platform with a ski tow as well. So that's the Glastron GX185. If you have any questions, we have these and several other models, new and used. We have financing on them as well. Feel free to call me, 512-263-2811. You can also check our website, austinboats.com. Thanks for watching.